In the waning years of the third era of Tamriel, a prisoner born on a certain day to uncertain parents was sent under guard without explanation to Morrowind, ignorant of the role he was to play in that nation's history.
Stand up. There you go. You were dreaming. What's your name?
Thank you. Together, let us free the cursed false gods. Come to me through fire and war. I welcome you.
Nerevar Reborn, incarnate. Your first three trials are finished. Now, two new trials lie before you. Seek the Ashlanta Ashkans and the Great House Councils. Four tribes must name you Nerevarim. Three houses must name you Hortator. My servant, Nabani Mesa, shall be your guide. And when you are Hortator, and Nerevarim, when you have stood before the false gods and freed the heart from its prison, heal my people and restore Morrowind. Do this for me, and with my blessing.
Thank you.
not make this official, Outlander. Move along.
Come to the Heart Chamber. I wait for you there, where we last met countless ages ago. Bring Wraith Guard to the Heart Chamber.
Restore Morrowind. Do this for me.
place where destiny is made.
You have achieved your destiny. You are free. The Doom Dreamer's folly, Lord Dagoth's temptation, the Tribunal's seduction, the God's heart freed, the prophecy fulfilled. All fate sealed and sins redeemed. If you have pity, mourn the loss. But let the weeping cease. The blight is gone. And the sun's golden honey gilds the land. Hail, Savior, Hortator, and Nerevarine. Your people look to you for protection. Monster and villains, great and small, still threaten the people of Vardenfell. Enemies and evils abound, yet indomitable will might rid Morrowind of all its ills. For you, our thanks and blessing, our gift and token given, come, take this thing from the hand